Mike, it is senior day here in East Lansing, a cold senior day at that, but for a number of these players, the last time they get to go through this pregame ritual. It's the final weekend of the regular season as the Maryland Terrapins have traveled to face off against the Michigan State Spartans as FS1 College Football, sponsored by Volkswagen, drives something bigger than yourself. Hello, everyone, and welcome alongside Evan Moore. I'm John Strong. Sort of like we said last week, this is not the season Michigan State was hoping for or were expecting, but there's no such thing as a meaningless game. What is at stake for the Spartans here today?
Well, first and foremost, it's a chance for this group to get to 6 wins and get bowl eligible. That's the priority. But also, it's a chance for these seniors to finish off the winningest decade in Michigan State football history, and it's going to be on the shoulders of their senior leadership. These two guys have been the heart and soul of this program over the course of the last 4 years. That's Brian Lewerke and Kenny Willekes. And look, the name of the game is turnovers as well. Brian Lewerke has to take care of the football. He's had some issues with that over the course of their 5-game losing streak not too long ago. And also Kenny Willekes, one of the most disruptive players in college football, 47 tackles for a loss. That's number one in active players in the FBS. So it's going to be on the shoulders of these two over the course of the day.
Maryland, meanwhile, they won their first two. They lit up the scoreboard in doing it, but it's sort of fallen apart since. Just one win since the opening couple of weeks of the season. They've lost their last 6. Michael Loxley, their head coach, telling us this week, though, the significance of a win today, not just sending out their seniors the right way, but something positive he can take on the recruiting trail starting next week. If they are going to do it, how?
Yeah, it's been an interesting year offensively for this group. They have to find a way to possess the football. They've been getting crushed in time of possession, and the way it happens is this two-headed monster at running back, both Javon Leak and Anthony McFarland Jr. Now, they've been explosive at times as well. They have 12 plays, 12 touchdowns this year, over 40 yards, and 6 rushes over 50 yards. If it's going to happen, it's on the shoulders of Javon Leak.
Final time for a lot of players on this field, potentially on both sides, to be suiting up in pads and helmets, and the final time for a lot of these Spartan seniors to be in this building. Kickoff between Michigan State and Maryland is next.